All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Jim McDonald. He is the CEO of Kootenay Silver. And Jim, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Yeah, I'm great, Steve. Good to see you again.
Yeah, excited to get an update on what's going on at your Columba Silver Project in Mexico. And I know you're drilling right now, and you have been for a while. So let's update on what's this current program, the design of it.
Yeah, so we're currently in this program of about 12 to 15 holes, about a 3,000 meter program designed specifically to expand on the best grades and widths we've hit to date on the Columba property on what's called the D vein. And the D vein shows tremendous potential because of some of the widths and grades we've hit already. I mean, the highlight hole was 34 meters, a half kilo. And then 90 meters above that was a almost 18 meters of 650 grams per ton. 90 meters above that. And so that is really good width and really good grades on these veins. So it looks like it could be one of these veins that really make the project work. And typically in these epithermal vein systems, you'll get two or three veins that have these huge mineralized shoots that make the mine, so to speak. So we're expanding on that, on those hits with this program. And we just announced that we've got four holes into the program, all hitting vein where expected, where predicted. So quite good news. And up to widths, drilled widths of 23 meters of stockwork with 8 meters of vein. So real good fat zones appearing again. Now we're continuing drilling. And as we get assays in, we'll put those assay results out to the market.
Yeah, no surprise from what you're seeing so far. I'm sure you're the people on the ground are telling you that this is kind of what they were expecting at that particular time and what you were looking at. That's what you were hoping for, correct?
Yeah, that's right. It's really good to see that the vein model is working and we're hitting where predicted. It doesn't always go that way. You know, when you get Mother Nature and geology, there's faults, there's offsets, there's pinch offs, there's who knows what. And that's why we're drilling to expand this, to test it and see how big we can make it.
Yeah. And is that the key message you want to take away from this, is that you feel that, you know, size is going to be something that's going to be important down the road as you try to develop this project completely. So that's why this is so important, this type of drilling right now.
Well, yeah, exactly. We're into a really good zone. How big is it going to get? We've got multiple other veins to test as well. Right now, we're focusing on this zone to expand on it. And the aim is for this program to lead into a much expanded program next year, so we can get ourselves to a maiden resource in about a year's time.
Yeah, that's the key, right? Working on the maiden resource. Jim, exciting times for you and the team, and I can't wait to see the assays back, and of course the rest of the drilling as well. So continued success going forward, and we'll talk soon, okay?
Yeah, thank you.
All right, Jim McDonald, the CEO of Kootenay Silver.